Hi everyone, it's Daria here and welcome back to the channel, and I am so super excited to record this video today because we've got today a new game pack which was just released like 3 hours ago, and I am so super super excited for it because we've got The Sims 4 Strangerville. So it's something what is really really different than another game packs that we have so far. It's like the mystery, you know, here a bit, so it's something totally different, and I'm actually really excited for it. And of course we've got also a new world which we are going to discover very very soon. And as you can see, we have here also a new picture on the main screen, so it is also really really nice, cool picture. And what we've got here in The Sims 4 Strangerville, start your investigation and solve the mystery of a desert town that holds a deep and dark secret. And yes, we are definitely going to do that, and I am really 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 excited for that. But well, today I am just going to record just like a short, a quick video, just like an overview, except like the gameplay. I'm not going to show a gameplay today. It's just going to be like a cast and build by overview. And of course I'm going to make like a mini series, and very very soon, you know, it's going to start very soon a new mini series about like the gameplay for Strangerville. So I'm also super excited for that. But yes, let's just get ready and let's just very very quickly create a sim here so we can see all the awesome create a sim stuff that we've got with this game pack. So we are here right now in create a sim, and at the same time as I'm going to like create already the main character for and this mini series let's play, so I will be also like talking to you guys for a while, because I have also another announcement I would like to say, that I am doing right now on my channel a giveaway. So it's going to be right now the giveaway with the code for Strangerville. So if you would like to participate in the giveaway, so there are like four easy steps. So first you need to subscribe for my channel. This is a giveaway for the subscribers, so if you would like to participate in the giveaway, and just subscribe to my channel. And the second step is to like and share in this video, of course if you have a possibility to share it, because you know my channel is still very small, and I would like that the information about this giveaway could be seen by many people. So if there is many likes, and if people of course are sharing and the video, then more people can see and that and can participate in the giveaway. I would be really really happy for that. So if you can share the video, so please share it and give it a like. So that's another requirement for this giveaway. And also, and the third requirement is that you would have an Origin account, because that's how I am going to contact the winner later, and that's how I'm going to send a code to the winner after all. And the last requirement is that I would love that you would write down below under this video the comment that you would like to participate in this giveaway. So I know how many people would like to participate, so just write down below a comment in the description, in the comments, just write down below that you would like to participate in the giveaway. And yes, so not many requirements, so just very easy way to participate. So if you would like to get a code for The Sims 4 Strangerville, and just you know, subscribe and give a like and share the video if you have a possibility, and write down below in the comments that you would like to participate. And yes, the giveaway is going to end in the next week. It's going to be a Friday 8th of March. Just I had to be sure. So it's going to be Friday, 8th of March. You know, I wanted first to make it like a 1 week, but unfortunately in the next week I am extremely busy, so I won't be able to make like the giveaway winner, I mean to choose the giveaway winner on Wednesday. So that's why I'm going to make it on a Friday. So just, you know, and just bear with me. So on Friday, 8th of March, I'm going to announce the giveaway winner and I am going to share the code for The Sims for a Stranger Wheels. So if you are interested, and just please give it a try and you can win a code for The Sims for a Stranger Wheels. But now back to this create a sim, because I think, you know, she looks pretty nice. I'm going to give her a makeup later as well, but for now I just would like to make this a very quick like a showcase for the new stuff that we've got for create a sim. So we've got a new hairstyle, as you can see here. I'm sorry, I cannot speak, I'm so sorry. So and this is the first one, which is really cool. I really like this one, you know, I really like these braids. I think they are really super cute, you know, like French braids, really nice looking. So and that's the first one. And the second one, we've got here this kind of hairstyles, which is also really cool. I like it so much as well. And of course we've got also the third one here, is just like the short hair here, which is also really nice, cool looking. So yes, so that's the three hairstyles and that we've got here with this game pack. And let's just very quickly see if we've got anything for the male sims extra. I'm not sure, so I will just very quickly create here a male. I'm not going to make like a very like a change many changes here. I just would like to see if we've got another hairstyle here. So let me just very quickly check. So yes, we've got here this short hair as well. So that's the hair for the male sim here. So this is really cool, actually really cool kind of hair. And here of course we've got this long kind of hair as well, like we have for the female sims. So and that's how it looks. But back to our female sim, we start with her, of course, right now. So we are going to show what kind of clothes we've got with this game pack. So I'm going to very quickly choose like the filter here. So we are going to just choose packs, and we are going to choose game packs, a Stranger Wheel, and that's what we have got here. So we've got plenty of tops here. So and this is the first one. This is really super cute. I really like this one, really nice, you know, just like my style, to be honest. And of course, and they all are coming in the different colors, different patterns as well as usual. So that's how it looks here. And the other top that we've got here is this kind of super cute other top, like you have you can see here. So of course it's also like different colors for choosing. So this is really nice. I really like that we have always this big selection for clothes colors. So this is really nice. And here we've got another top, and this look like that. It's just like some kind of pullover, I guess, or jacket, but it's really nice, cool looking as well. And of course we have also a selection of colors with that top as well. So it's really nice, super cool and cute. And here we've got this kind of top, which is a bit like a jeans vest, I would say, but it's really nice also, you know, looking. So this is really nice and cool as well. So we've got also a big selection of colors, and this is another one that we've got. This is also, I would wear it personally, to be honest. It's really nice looking, just like my style, you know. Those I think first one and this one is like definitely my style, you know, like in the real life. So I would definitely wear this myself. So this is really nice, you know, super cute, this clothes we've got with this game pack. And here is another top. Well, personally I would not wear it, but I really like it in the game because it's also something different, something, you know, what we didn't get so far, anything like similar to that. So I really like that. But, well, personally, in real life, I guess I would not wear it because it's not my style. Here we've got like another a shirt, like more formal, I would say, you know, formal looking shirt. So yes, it's really a nice looking, you know, cool shirt, and it has a bit here, you know, like a Wild West, I would say, you know, kind of style right now with this pattern. But here you can have like a more formal looking as well. As you can see here, this black one, I guess it's pretty much like formal looking. But yes, and here you have like some military also pattern. So this is really, really cool kind of shirt. And here we've got also another top. So it looks like, you know, like a t-shirt with some kind of a vest here. So it's really nice and, you know, cool looking. And yes, it's definitely good for this dessert world that we've got with this game pack. So really nice, cool looking here as well. And another and the last one top here for females. So we've got like, I guess it's more for the cool weather because it's like a jacket, a shirt, and also, you know, some kind of t-shirt under that. So so yes, it's really like many layers here. So obviously it's like for the cooler weather, but yes. You know, on desserts we always getting like a pretty cold nights. So I guess that's going to be good. And of course we have also a big selection of colors as well. So this is really, really nice. So yes, you know, that's all the tops that we've got for female Sims here. Let's just very quickly check what we've got for bottoms. So yes, I guess I will just select very quickly also just the packs, and we are going to choose a Strangerville here. So we've got a six bottoms here. So this is the first one, but I guess I will choose very quickly like a different kind of top so we can see them better. Let's choose this one for now. Of course, this is not like she will be looking. I'm going to change her clothes very, very soon, you know, and choose it. So you could see, but this is just like very, very quick showcase what we've got here so far. So this is the first kind of trousers that we've got, and of course and different kind of colors and patterns as well. So this is really cool. Here we've got this kind of cute, super cute shorts, like really, really nice, you know. I really love them. They are really super cute. Really, really nice. And here another trousers that we've got, so these kind of trousers here, and of course they all have different colors. Here we don't have any new patterns, but of course different colors. And this kind of also a super cute and jeans here, you know, like not full jeans, not full length jeans, but it's really, really nice. I really like them. I would wear them personally in real life as well if I could have them. Really, really super cute, you know, just my style, you know. I'm so happy with this game bag. This is really, really many clothes like I would wear personally, so it's really super cute for me. The same like this skirt here, you know, I really like it. It looks really super, super cute. And of course different colors, different patterns, different colors here. So it looks really, really nice. And the last one is this kind of jeans, you know, like really nice as well, although I would not wear them personally, just not my style, but I really like them in the game. They are also really, really nice and cute. And now just for a full body, very quickly I will just choose selection and Strangerville, just so we can do that quickly, and you know, just it's quicker way, really, really quicker way, and I really like it. So this is the first like dress that we've got here. So that's how it looks. Well, I guess I would not wear it like in real life, but it's cute in a way. Although I guess it's not like my favorite, but you know, just my opinion. Here we've got like some kind of a lap clothes, so this is also a really, really nice. So we don't have like a different selection of color in this one, so that's the only possibility to wear here as it is right now. Here we've got another dress, or it's like exactly maybe like a skirt and a shirt here, but it's also like a really nice, super cute. So we've got also a different kind of colors here, not different patterns, but it's okay, you know. Yeah, I really like in the game this kind of like skirt and dress, or dress or whatever is it, but it looks really nice. And we've got here like the last dress. This one is like a really super cute. This one I would wear in real life as well. It's like very nice, really looking. And here we've got also different patterns, as you can see. Here we have some flowers, so this is really nice, and of course different colors. So that's what we've got with the full body clothes here. And yes, let's just very quickly see if we've got any accessories here. So let's just do quickly as well the selection and stranger wheel. And yes, we've got here like and this kind of bracelet or yes, I think it's a bracelet, it's not a watch, but I'm not sure, you know. It's difficult to see like that, but I think it's a bracelet, or maybe it's a watch, but well, not sure, but it looks okay, you know. It's really nice. But let's just see if we've got any new shoes. So let's see. Yes, we've got, I can see already, but I just make a very quickly selection, so it's going to also be easier with the other, you know, for males and kids and everyone else to check it. So that's why it's easier to make this selection now. So we've got these kind of shoes, which, well, this is not good, this dress. So we put her shorts for now, and maybe some shirt would be good, right? So let's choose this one for now. So yes, this is the first one. It's like some cowboy boots, but it's really cool looking. But I guess we've got also a different colors. Yes, we've got of course different colors as well. So this is the first, and here we've got the second one. It's also like some kind of cowboy boots, although this one are like shorter compared to this first one. So that's the difference. And yes, that's all what we've got for our female Sims here. So I am going to very quickly create her, you know, like looking nice. So she's going to be our main character, and then I'm going to very quickly show you guys also what we've got for males and kids, and let's see if we've got anything for toddlers. So I'm just going to make it very soon, although just first I will create her like I would like that she would look for our mini series here. Thank you. Maya Hudson, and she's going to be our main character with the miniseries The Sims 4 Strangerville. But what I still forgot to show is the hats, you know, that's the only thing that I forgot to show, unfortunately. And accessories here, I'm not sure if we've got something. Let's just very quickly see, because yes, that's I forgot somehow, so I'm just going to do that very, very quickly. No, we didn't get any. Oh, for cold weather, let's see the normal. Yes, we've got two necklaces here. Yes, just needed to show because I totally forgot. I'm sorry. So here is the first necklace. Of course, we have like a few different colors here. I really like it. It looks really, really cool. And here is the second one, which is my favorite. I have to say it's really, really, really nice looking. And I think I'm going to give her one right now. So let's just keep maybe this one. Yes, I like this one. I think I'm going to keep this one. And the hats, yes, because I still forgot and that. So we've got a few here. So let's just choose a pack as well right now very quickly. So Strangerville. So we've got two hats for a female Sims here. So this is the first one. It looks very, very nice here. You know, it's like some pilot hat here. And here is the second one, which I really, really like. You know, it looks very, very nice for this outfit, I think. It looks really cool together, but I think I'm not going to give her any hat for this outfit, but I think I will give it as like a winter outfit. So I am going to do that like now. So let's just choose. Why cannot I choose? So let's put this away. And yes, I think I am going to give her one here. You know, it's like the desert world, so it's not going to be like crazy cold there, I think, during the winter. So I am going to choose this one. Let's just choose some nice color. You know, I like this first one here, or maybe the second one. Yes, I think I will use this one. But anyway, what I was saying, that, you know, I think it's okay, because it's anyway going to be just mini series. So I just gave her only one outfit for every category, and that's okay. But now also we've got a few here things. So first thing is just that we've got a new aspiration here. So here is the aspiration that we've got with Strangerville. So what we have here, we have Strangerville, a mystery. Strangerville is holding some deep and dark secret, and this sim wants to uncover why all the townsfolk are acting a bit strange. So that's the new aspiration we've got, and definitely she's going to get this one. And also we've got a new trait here. So a new trait is here, paranoid. So this is something totally new. So paranoid seems a fear and that danger is around every corner and that people are always talking about them. Paranoid seems a fear, a sense of security while hanging out in a basement. So yes, and that's a new trait here as well. And yes, I guess that's all about Maya. So we've got here like the female clothing and everything. So and this is Maya, but very quickly I will just show also create a sim clothes for male sims here. So let's just very quickly, you know, I'm not going to like create him or anything like that. I'm just going to show here and the clothes that we've got. But first let's see, you know, we've got here of course and the hair, which I showed already, but the hats before I forget. So we've got the same kind of hats here. So in this pilot one, in of course different colors, which I'm not going to show anymore because we've seen them with a female sims. And here we have the second one, which is of course like this cowboy hat, which is really, really cool looking, and I really like it. I will see. And yes, we've got the same necklace here as an accessory, and I will take it away now. And yes, about the clothing, let's just very quickly see here. So about the tops, so we've got this really nice cool and jacket. It looks like an army jacket, I guess. But it's very, very nice looking. And this one, of course, is coming in the different colors as well. And I really like. And this one here is and the second and jacket. So, and this is the second, and it's coming also with the different colors and different patterns here as well. So, this is the second top. Here we've got like and this kind of tank top, and we've got, of course, and the different colors as well here. And yes, I'm sorry that I'm talking a bit quietly, but yes, it's like 2 a.m. right now and I'm still recording. Don't want to wake up anyone here around, so that's why. But yes, here we've got another shirt for the male Sims, and of course it's coming with the different colors as well and even different patterns as well here. And another shirt is and this one, which I personally like very much. So of course, and different colors, different patterns. So and this is as well here. And here we've got like a warmer jacket, like for more cool weather. So and that's a very, very nice looking jacket as well. So, and of course we have different colors. And here is the last one, the last jacket is here. I guess it's also like for a cool kind of weather because it's a bit warmer one. So and that's about jackets here for male Sims. And let's see now at trousers, I mean bottoms here. So the first one we've got and this one that he currently has right now on. So and this is and the first one, and like the same like and the female Sims and God, I guess. And here is the second one, and it's also exactly the same like our female Sim and God. And here is the third and last one. So and that's how about I mean that's all about the bottoms for the male Sims, which are exactly the same like our female Sims had. So that's about that. And let's see, yes, let's get rid of base game. Yes, so we've got two like a full body outfit. So this is the first one, which is like very, very cool looking, you know. It's totally different than for the female Sims. They didn't have and those one, and it's really nice looking. And of course we've got this kind of like lab clothes here, which is exactly the same like our female Sims and God. So of course here is only one color, so similar like for females. So and that's all. And let's see accessories here. We didn't get any for male Sims. And about the shoes, I believe we've got the same. Oh, we've got only one here, so only one choice, but the same kind of you know shoes that we've got for our female Sim. But now let's very quickly see, of course for teens we've got the same, but let's see if we've got anything for our children Sims. So here is a kid, and let's see. Yes, we've got a top here. So this is the top and that we've got for and this Stranger Wheel and game pack. So it's very nice, very nice looking top here. And about the trousers, I mean bottoms. So let's see, did we get any? No, we didn't. And about a full body outfit, we didn't get anything for a male Sims. But let's see very quickly shoes. No, we didn't. And accessories, and no, we didn't for male Sims, of course male children. But what about the hats? Did we get anything? It seems that not. And yes, no accessories here either. So for a male children Sims, we've got only like this kind of top. Let's just quickly see if we've got anything else for a female Sims. So yes, of course we've got the same top here with the different colors. But what about full body outfit? Yes, we've got also a dress here. So and that's also what we've got for our female Sims here, which is a very, very nice cool looking and dress, which is coming of course with the different colors and patterns here as well. And about the bottoms, and didn't get anything, and neither shoes or accessories. So yes, so that's I guess all that we've got. But I very quickly check also if we've got any hats for female children. No, we didn't, and no accessories either. But let's very quickly see if we've got anything for like toddlers as well. So just be sure. We didn't get any tops, and did we get any full body outfit? No, and no bottoms. So I believe we didn't get anything for toddlers in this time, so it looks like not. So yes, just for sure I will check here last time. No. So nothing for toddlers. So yes, I guess that's all. So we have here our main theme, which is Maya Hudson, and we are going to play with her like a mini series as the Sims for Strangerville. But I will very quickly also show you all like the new world here, because of course we've got a new world which is a Strangerville, and very quickly I will show you all like all the items that we've got with build and buy mode also. Yes, I'm sorry, I just like got a bit distracted right now. So here we have Strangerville, and this is like a very very cool looking world, like totally different looking, something that we didn't have anything like that. So here it looks like some kind of like laboratory, I guess, or something like that. Here we have like some families living as well. But yes, about like the gameplay, we are going to discover everything with the with our like mini series here. So I'm going to move her in here right now to this lot. Or let's see, all they both are like the same price, so maybe I will choose this one here. Yes, I will move her in and there right now. And here we have even a ready house, but no, I want to build on my own something. So yes, I'm going to move her in right now and very quickly show you also what we've got with build and buy mode. Okay, so before we start showing build by mode stuff that we've got with this game pack, I've got here like the little information just when I moved Maya in. So Strangerville, welcome to Strangerville. The only thing stranger and than the people is and the flora. Soon after moving in, and the town's slogan is starting to make sense to you. Some of the locals are acting a bit suspicious, and there's a large number of military and scientists in town. Try asking people about Strangerville, and they might be able to shed some light on this strange situation. So I'm really, really excited, you know, to start this mini series soon. But first, like build and buy a mode showcase. So as you can see, I just placed here on this lot all the items that we've got from this game pack. No, okay, most of the items, because they are just a few that didn't fit here, like for example and these plane parts here, as you can see here, this kind of big plane part didn't fit on the lot as well. And also I couldn't place like locked items here. So, and the first one is like a military grade flagpole, and the second is a medal display case, which is coming with the military carrier, which is a new carrier for this game pack. So this is also something what I am looking for, you know, some new carrier, it's awesome. But and all the rest items are here for this build and buy mode. I'm not going to like show all the different colors, because all of those items of course are coming with a different color selection. So and that's how it is. But I will just very quickly show all the items that we've got without showing, you know, all the color selection. Otherwise this video would be crazy long, and I just don't want it to be like very very crazy long. So here we've got a new walls, two new walls, and so many and new windows here as well, and a new doors on this side. I placed all of them here, so we've got like a really really big selection of them, and two kind of new floors here. And I also placed here like the stains and decorative stains that we've got with this game pack. So I placed them here. Here we've got also some decoration, like look like a front of the truck or something like that. And here I don't know if you can see, there are also two stains, wall stains here as well, and many decorations we've got with this game pack as well. Here is also like a carpet and two new columns we've got here. We've got also railings for the stairs. We didn't get any new stairs with this game pack, but that's okay. And also four kind of fences and three kind of gates here, as you can see, and also like a roof decorations. So here are two of them, and the rest I placed on this side because we've got like really many of them. So here are four other one like roof decorations, and of course we have so many wall decorations here. We have some and displays here and decorations, pictures. So it's like a really big selection of and decorations as well. Here we've got like a hanging lamp, which is really cool, look a bit like a UFO here, I would say. And here we've got also like a wall lamp. It's like a lab wall lamp here, and also here is another lamp here, which is also a wall lamp, but I just place it, I don't know where, so let's place it here very quickly. So this is another lamp as well here. So yes, and other like a small and decorations here, which I'm going to show very soon. But let's just check this big one. So this is like a very big wall decoration here. Here we've got like a stand, food stands or whatever is that. You know, I guess it's like a food stands or like souvenir stands, or like we've got, you know, with city living, I guess, just this kind like special for the stranger wheel, I guess. And so that's my guess, of course, because I didn't play the game yet. With this game pack, I didn't even see any live streams or any videos yet, because I just don't want to spoil it for myself. That's why I just want to start it on my own, and then I can watch videos you know, posted by other people. So that's how I am doing here. So here we've got also like a decorative stairs here, similar like we've got with Get Famous, you know, that kind of decoration stair. And here we've got also like a plant containment cell, I hope I pronounce it well, but this is like a really cool lab stuff here. Here we've got also other big decoration, I mean, you know, like a bar. Yes, this is a bar. Okay, so it's not decoration, it's actually like a working bar. So it's like really cool looking, and I really like it. And yes, what else we've got here? Now let's go to these smaller items here. So we've got a new bed here, we've got a new chair. Here are like some kind of a cluttered laboratory and desks here. Here is another desk that we've got with this game pack. And what's new and absolutely cool is that we've got laptops. So I'm so happy with that. You know, this is like a really cool addition. I was missing laptops for The Sims 4, so it's really nice. Here we've got this kind of display here. Here we've got some like floor decoration here, like some clutters and other decorations. Here we've got a bath full of plants, which is really cool looking here. Another bar here, another bar here, so really nice. Here we've got like a training bot, which is also really cool stuff. And here we've got like a listening and device, so this is really also a very cool stuff here. One is coming with a chair and one without. We've got here also another like a bat tab here, so this is also a very nice. Of course, everything as I said is coming with different colors, so and that's really nice. And what else we've got here? So it's like a red acted tendril, so I guess it's like a decoration here, and a few clutters here as well. So like a box, some kind of papers here, like a barrel here, of course. course, we've got also like some contaminated stuff, of course, it looks like. Here we've got like laboratory decorations, here some clutters as well, and other decorations here, as you can see. And here we've got like a small item, a wacky, wonderful carnival sock alliance. So this is really cool, kind of a clutter as well decoration. And here another crappy and bottom armadillo yellow, so this is another decoration. Here we've got like a cool lamps, so this is like a very very nice lamps, also standing lamps, which I really like, and with this many many colors. And here we've got also like a soundtastic fantastic royal. So I'm not sure what is this exactly, but I am so happy you know, to find out very very soon, you know, with this mini series. Here we've got also like a bigger stuff, so, and this is like a pillar of opulence, so this is the one. The other one is like another like a pillar here, so like some kind of a laboratory stuff, I would say here. And Blink-O-Matic, so yes, those kind of like laboratory machines, which is really really cool. And here we've got also a bookshelf, which is like a very very tall bookshelf, and it looks really really cool. So we've got like really really many things here, and I said so many times, really sorry for that, but anyway, so many new stuff, cool stuff with this game pack, which I really like, and I love this world. Just look at it. I just give you like a very very quick look here, because it's like a really really nice looking world here, like this, and desert world, which is really really cool. And yes, I think I'm going to end this overview here, because it's like a very long already, and I don't want to make it like a crazy crazy long. So I am so happy, you know, that we've got this game pack, so excited to start the mini series soon. And yes, one more time, I just would like to remind you about the giveaway. So if you want to participate, and if you want to win the code for and the Sims 4 Strangerville, you just need to like subscribe to my channel to take part for this giveaway. So subscribe, and then just like and share the video if you have possibility, and write down below the comment that you would like to participate in the giveaway. And yes, good luck to everyone. And yes, the winner will be announced next week on Friday 8th of March. So, and that's how is it going to be. And I hope that you enjoyed in this video, and see you in my next videos. Bye everyone, love you all, bye bye.